is why we need that command override back. The board just can't face reality. So, what's your plan, Tiso?
Plan? You mean I have to? Okay. I guess hit him in the knees, trigger his attack routine? That should leave his shields vulnerable, in theory.
Clever. Get to it.
Am I a traitor to the board? Yes, sir. Force his self-repair routine. All his power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. And that will force his self-repair routine. Gotta blast those shields while I can.
Reporting.
All his power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. Shields while I can. Drain those shields and that will force his self-repair routine. still there.
One moment.
Over there. Go, go. Is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. Blast those shields while I can. Drain those shields and that will force his self-repair routine. Power is going to his attack. Shields, vulnerable. Beams, incredibly dangerous. Drain those shields and that will force his self-repair routine.
something else.
This section may be recorded for quality assurance.
Go!
Okay.
Need to shield that breacher, Moa! there.
Creature retreats. Wounded. Finish it. you so blind to the truth? You haven't won. Dax in every way but name. A servant to the old golden lord.
A second chance.
I see. You're not just trying to stop my Archons from finding her. You're trying to bring her back yourself. Either way, she'll soon be returned to us. And this time, as Nata, purged of Tenno lies and human weakness.
Conspire against me, Father.
There is peace and dominion now.
The first in centuries. Our people will finally flourish as we were meant to, atop the pyramid of living things. All of us, as one.
Are you trying to convince me? Or yourself, son?
Thank you.
Kneel! Kneel, and I will spare these worlds. Beg, and I will make you complete again.
I had something different in mind.
I loved you once. You were so like her.
You dreamed of a Margulis you could control, but she chose death over you. I said to stay out of this.
But you can't, can you? Still desperate to save her from herself. You never truly knew her, did you? What she most needs. I love you, my master.
I love you, my master.
Now, kill your child for me. As a good girl, repair the hurt you have dealt us, have dealt me.
No. No!
A child, and with an open heart, I gave you this. And my reward? Being left to watch as all your love, my love, poured into the bottomless well of this abominable child.
I remember my old self dissolving beneath your fingers, shaping me, directing me. Lua.
Let's discuss what I did. I, who have endured your torture of me, your lies, your betrayals, without complaint. All for you. And this is my reward.
You lie. You are small.
I am loved.
You are a mask with nothing behind it.
Accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Very well. She can take your punishment for you.
Valis, stop. Spare them. Spare them. And I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words.
Feel pain, all lies.
Pitiful, broken thing. A puppet accusing her maker of a lack of substance, was it? Take your punishment for you.
Valis, stop. Spare them. Spare them. And I will be whatever you want.
Shut up! You are making me do this. And when this child is dead, you and I will have words.
feel pain, all lies. You never understood me, my vision. My future lies with Tao. Not here, not with you.
Stop.
Stop.
She has this coming. Do not interfere again. I cast you from my sight, Lotus. As well, the unstoppable annihilation of every single last thing. Pleased? Satisfied? Are you now full up with death?
My vision was only ever comprehensible to myself. My ambition beyond the grasp of people. Thus, I have always been alone. Your death changes nothing. What are you? Tell me that. What disgusting thing have I let into my house and my heart? Tell me!
Child.
Run? Where should they run to? You've only destroyed everything!
Alone at last. Now, kneel. You monstrous bitch!
Margulis.
Kiss me.
Thank you.
How do you feel?
I thought I was Natah, Margalus. The Lotus?
That's up to you. He's gone.
You? Thank you.
At the end, what did you see?
I saw nothing, nothing.
We've got work to do. Narmer's shattered, but they've got a martyr now. And the old guard are already eager to fill the vacuum. If you're ready.
I'm not sure. There are voices. I am not one.
I know. But maybe you could choose one voice to lead the others. It's your choice.
Armor has divided the world, leaving a deep wound. We need healing. I am Margalus.
Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments section what you thought about it below. Check the links in the description and you can pick which platforms to follow me on. If you're new around here, how about subscribing and clicking the notification bell, as I put out new videos every single day. I've been Victor the Dragon, and I'll speak to you soon.